Oh, hey. You come here at the rudest time. I'm currently tweeting about why I've not posted a gaming video in a while. Because I have been throwing up a storm and also editing. You're hearing it right now. I had to re-edit videos. I'm gonna make a video on this. Actually, after this, not actually, but I'm gonna tweet about this, so hang on, just give me a second. Video gaming will return with a new way of filming announcement on this soon. Okay, so every night at 7 for the next week or so. And we are watching a movie that people either hate, love, or mixed on. In my opinion, I actually like it. Venom. A Venom movie was in talks for a long time, starting in 2007 with Spider-Man 3's release date. But then talks had to be rebooted once the main Spider-Man came in. There was talks of Sinister Six Venom, a Silver Cat film, Amazing Spider-Man 3 and 4, and then Sony canceled these plans for the Amazing Spider-Man series to be canceled and be turned into Spider-Man. The MCU version. We haven't gotten Venom on screens in almost in over 10 years at this point, and Sony announced they were making their own Sony Marvel Universe with villains from Spider-Man's career because they own film by Spider-Man. With Morbius the Living Vampire getting a movie next year along with Venom 2, let's go back and watch the movie that people that grossed the most in October and I think ever, but critics hate, but audiences love, and in my opinion, I actually love it, so I don't know if it's just because I like Venom or because I actually found the movie entertaining. Let's watch 2018's Venom. What's it you may have found a little bit upset. Oh. I was expecting it to actually go back to the DVD title screen. This is PG-13! My day off. if it was rated R, it would be my day off. I could watch rated R. I just don't like gore. Small blood. Or blood is alright because it's not. They're not focusing on that. It's just so battle scars. I mean. Come on, the Marvel films. If I would say I don't like Marvel because of the blood they show or injuries, then I need to man up. Okay. Ooh. I'm gonna Sony have to ding to it. I don't. This is the same people who made the PlayStation, right? I don't. As. I I'm actually looking this up real quick. I'm pretty sure Sony. In space. Oh, by the looks of it, this is the same people who made the PlayStation. Of course, that's the video game department. Today's season is awesome. This, on the other hand, is not. I'm kidding. A lot of Sony's movies are bad, though. Amazing Spider-Man 2, I enjoyed it, but it's the worst Spider-Man movie. So, I'm going into this as having fun. If you take a movie seriously, that's not as fun then. The silence is working, young Padawan. I don't even know where I'm at on my videos. Yes, I'm going back and forth. I remember I saw this in theaters. That thing, this actually hurt my ears because of how loud it was. There's always one superhero movie that comes out every year that's usually known as the bad one. We had, ...2013 was Man of Steel, maybe a stretch, but people say it's still a bad movie. Amazing Spider-Man, Fantastic Four, Batman v Superman, Suicide Squad, Justice League! X-Men Apocalypse is one of them, and we also have... What was I going with here? I just saw the document Wises yesterday, and I have to upload the... Oh, God. Did I just mess this up? Right now. I just saw it, but... Okay, fine. I posted this yesterday. I reacted to the document wise. Okay, that's obvious. Come on. Yeah, I posted Batman Begins the day before this. I think I'm recording this up. For some reason, I'm uploading this. Oh, I'm supposed to upload something tomorrow. Oh. This is supposed to be uploaded on June 7th. I don't think that's going to happen, though. Oh, what's up? Venom! Hey, this isn't Venom. Whoa! Ooh, oh my God! San Francisco. Tom Hardy is. When I first heard the trailer for this and I heard Tom Hardy's voice, I wasn't sold on him as Eddie Brockman because his voice sounded raspy at times, and that, like, and other times it sounded more clear. But him being Eddie Brock actually seems pretty perfect. And just because the movie does bad critically doesn't mean that it can gross a lot. Considering how much Venom grossed it. Oh my god, what is this? What is this? What is this? What is this? How many minutes do I have here?
Landfill.
So a thing popped up, I plugged in the drive and actually load it.
Carlton Drake. The Life Foundation.
I can't take this seriously. I cannot. I'm sorry, I can't. Nah. MIT! Daily Globe incident.
Okay, I saw this movie twice already. Considering I've seen...
I've seen Ant-Man more times, and that's maybe because I had to do a review twice, I actually want to watch it. Spider-Man being in the origin doesn't completely need to make sense. MIT!
Eddie, don't do it.
Keep giving.
Confidential. People dying? Oh boy.
Oh boy. Not good. We're the voice of the people. Don't start. Ooh. Chama. High five! Triple. So he doesn't behave. I got that cut for you too. Ready. What's that? And he's in trouble. Ooh. So he didn't behave. We have like a black symbiote and a brown, another black one. How many? Why is it always Venom colored symbiotes? Wasn't that like a white one? They could make a blue one, green.
Whoa. Oh. You don't go for that. Things ruined. What is with the symbiote, though? I know it's symbiotes. I heard that in a song, symbiote, though. Ooh, transporting.6 months later. Wait, doesn't the symbiote need a host? Again. So what's good old Eddie Brock up to? He used to be Eddie Brock. What is his name, Flash Thompson now? That's an amazing Venom joke for any Venom fans out there! Failed to get. Failed to get in what? The heck was that? Oh, someone just sent me phone into my mouth. Not to say. Charming. Yeah.
protection. What the heck is this? I could be a woman. What was that? Wow. And I can't handle the noise, boys. Poor guy's miserable. Who is this guy? Why doesn't he care? This guy's crazy now. Drake's mad. Hope. Ignorance. Figure it out. Why did I say that? Oh, what is that? Oh. Paper. Hmm, is that there? Oh, how are you? Ooh, good for you. Well done. Whoa, fell off. Okay, I made my phone. Come on, Eddie, what do you have left to lose? Even for my aliens. We call them symbiotes. People got upset at that line and they redid it so it said symbiotes. No one's ever happy with anything. Spooky. Bookback Mountain. I just heard that before. He's taking pictures. Is that touching anything? Oh my. Oh yeah. Don't scare. She's dead. Eddie? What? That's property damage to the wall, man. Come on. It's not freaking out about that he just kicked out the door. I like this scene. This is pretty good. After him, man! Facebook for a log.
The They're after you. You're being hunted, Eddie.
Alcohol. Eddie? They're frozen! Oh no. Check in our trash can. What is wrong with me? I love that. Eddie. Do the photo. Alright, I said. I thought you needed a host. What?
You did what? Oh! The symbiotes are fucking him. Yes, Booth. Yeah, okay, bro. Come on. Hungry! Parasite.
Never gonna happen. Oh boy. Trust him, trust him, trust him. Did not open that door. Huh? Uh-oh. No one. But, wait, are you doing? My hands up. No, I'm not. It's bad. I'm not. Yes, you are. No, I'm not. You are. Still arguing. And there goes the table. Who is that? Not what? Venom is awesome. And he realizes what's going on. That is awesome! The ending! Now, let's eat Venom's heads off! Why do we do that?
Look in the mirror. There he is. Parasite. Do we always have to have a case scene like this in a car chase in a movie? Dockery. Flaming! Well, that's a big bang of a drone. Annie. That's right. Move on, it's awesome. And he can't leave, he's trapped. Oh boy. Going to die. Yet! Ooh! That's cheap, guys. lungs, pancreas. So many snacks, so little time. Eddie. That is awesome. I am Venom. Oh my. Eating ads. Stay back.
He wants up. Thank you. And now the Venom is done vandalizing the school. Did you give him ass? Wait, what? Jump! Ding! Pussy! Love that. Flash! Run away! Run away! No more. Oh, ragdolling them, nice. And what are you doing here? Hospital. Now. I like her. Get in.
by He's really sad he's around, huh? He's his bro man. Bromance. They're being tailed. He's not stopping. Venom's gone. Did no one see this? Well, Venom dog, Venom puppy saw it. Oh boy. You killed the person that trusted you. Oh my God. Oh. She had him. Is unstoppable. Not today. Millions. Like you. And he changed Venom's mind on people. Deep.
Excuse me?
Jesus! I can't say what I'm saying. I love Eddie and Venom. Okay, go. When he says it's at Eddie's reaction. Boom! Not yet. Here we go. Right here. I told you. Oh, come on. How fucking a symbiote struts out? That seems ridiculous now. Come on. What happened to we? Final half hour. Uh-oh. Nah, it's a jumbled up mess. Goodbye. Oh! There we go, lift off. Oh, have a nice life. Uh-oh. Explosion! Piano sequencing. Life Foundation is officially closed, people. What is it, 10 months later? We got a kiss? What is that here? Oh, the symbiote, white, okay. To us. It's reasonable that Venom survived. Stanley! Who's that guy? That thing looks delicious. But possibly, impossibly eat bad people. They're going to eat now. Yeah, the liver looks good. I thought he was going to say tasty. So if he doesn't get enough food, he starts eating Addy. Makes sense. Addy. And chocolate. Oh boy. from this legless, faceless thing, won't you? Whirling down the street like a toad in the wind. It's great. It's great. That's my smile Eddie has. Apologize. Fine. I'm sorry. We can do whatever we want. I love this movie. It's always fun. It's always fun. Oh, I don't know what's going on with my eye. Oh. Wait, there's 19 minutes left? What credits is 18 minutes? Tom Hardy. Michelle Williams. Where's Ahmed? I may have misspelled that. I'm sorry, I mispronounced that. Scott Hayes! Who did he play? Lead Scott. Venom plot hole. Wait, there's a prison. Right, I remember this now. Oh, God. That wig, man. Thank you. There's going to be Cornheads. Cornheads, there we go. Weed Scott played Dan, okay. And Scott Hayes played Chuis, okay. I have fun with this movie. It's just, it's really fun to watch it. I have to make a Venom video game. Trying to I don't care about YouTube right now. Give me a second. I'm actually excited for Venom 2 because it feels nice to see Coco used in a crazy way. And hey, this is a lot better than some superhero movies out there, people. Batman Forever, Batman and Robin, Supergirl, Swamp Thing, Superman 3 and 4. Superman Returns, maybe? Never saw that one, but... Justice League! Suicide Squad, Batman v Superman, all these are DC. Blade Trinity, Ghost Rider, Ghost Rider 2, Green Lantern, theoretically, The Amazing Spider-Man 2, these are considered bad movies. Fantastic Four, Fantastic Four, 2015, Fantastic Four, Rise of the Silver Surfer. Nobody. How would the duck? Oh yeah, I went there. Thank Maybe Man of Steel, maybe not. So yeah, there's been a bad part of superhero movies. Catwoman.
so bad I pretty much forgot about that one. How am I still going for Batman villain as my antagonist? Harvey Dent, Black Mask, a crime boss. Come on! At least Venom is actually entertaining. Alright. The action, I would say this. Inside the Venom suit, the final fight is somewhat of a mess half the time. But Tom Hardy is better as Venom than Topher Grace was for more than one reason. One. Venom looks big. 2. Venom has his own voice. 3. Venom's main focus, so he feels more like a character. Instead of just a symbiote, emo Peter, and then that. Oh, we're getting deeper and deeper into this. Topher Grace is not bad as Eddie Brock. I think he's doing a fine performance in it. When he's not Venom. The problem is, his voice is the same with Venom's face or without. Tom Hardy does this exact opposite. There's Eddie Brock, and then there's Venom. Yes, they're both voiced by Tom Hardy, but they're different characters. Saw this on the second day it came out, actually. So about 4 months later, and then about another 4 months. Looks like I'm watching this again in October, again. I don't like watching the same thing over and over again, because... I mean, you know what's gonna happen, but... For example, if I was to watch the same episode of a TV show 10 times, by the end of it, I'm not gonna like it. Because I know it's gonna happen, it just gets more boring and boring. That's why I have not watched a single Marvel film since I reacted to them. Except Infinity War. That's the build-up to Endgame. If you've been following my Twitter, you would see I was posting tweets about Endgame. Hashtag no spoiler alert for me! Bollocks! I like move the world at it. So, hang on.
starts up. Ah. Wait, what? Music from Spider-Man says Spider-Man. Meanwhile, in another universe. Surprise, this was all just a one and a half hour film for an animated movie. It's a preview. Gravestone, tombstone, villain tombstone, got it. Okay. What? Well, he doesn't need to freeze. Long post-credit scene. To be continued. And that's it. Thank you guys for watching my review of Venom. Last 10 minutes, I've just been really talking about bad movies. Green Lantern. That's another one. I don't know if I brought that one up. See you guys next video.